So here I've arrived in Bowling Green, Kentucky at the National Corvette Museum. So let's take a look and see what's inside.
National Corvette Museum in Bowling Green, Kentucky. First, you see the ground shake a little. Then, a black hole seems to open up underneath the orange car. But watch here. A short time later, the ground completely caves, swallowing the iconic cars. A massive sinkhole, some 30 feet deep and 40 feet wide. From above, you can see the cars underneath the rubble on top of each other.
Someone shared with me that they thought the value was around $1 million.